Because art. Yeah, I still haven't finished a raid. I love the game right now, at this moment, because there's so many things that you can do to get your light level up to where you're not just stuck just doing one thing, which was always a drawback. Right. Yeah, I still never finished it. And it's just, like, you can do this, you can do strikes, you can do quarter oryx, you can do the raid. I mean, there's so many choices. You're not, it's not, it doesn't, even though you are doing the same things, it doesn't feel that way because you're not doing, you're doing the same things, but you're not doing the exact same things all the time. Okay, this guy, you can do some damage to him right now, but once the, you know that strike when the flares, well, they're going to come out. Oh, sorry.
Try to melee so we can get more points. Guardian, down. Fuck me.
Alright, now, look, you have to look at his shield. I'm about to die too, but I'm trying to get you. I died.
I got 10 seconds.
Yeah, don't try to get us, because we're, like, really in really bad positions.
2 seconds, 1 second. Back.
Alright, I got 10 seconds. So, yeah, you look at his shield.
Oh, you fucking flare.
Whatever color it is, that's the flare you need to kill at that moment. And once all the flares down,
yes,
they're going to be down.
Oh, come on. You got me into the corner.
Like, whatever color his shield is, you have to kill the flare that has that same shield. The other ones are not going to take any damage. I think I like. No, it says failing. I thought I had a misadventure.
I don't know what to do here. I got backed up in a corner myself, and I got...
All right, I'm almost back, so just...
Okay.
All right, I'm getting bibbers.
I don't even know where you're at. Okay, there...
On this one, we should try to get at least 6,000 points. So just...
We should have at least 5... Oh, come on!
Yeah, 5...
I turn around and I run right into him.
5 to 6,000 points. The next round, you're going to start getting more points. So this one is the one that...
Be careful, because Turkey Man is right there.
Yeah, I saw. The, But yeah, once you can just focus on your melees and taking down the right flare, and then once those are down, we can start.
He's right here.
It's
oh,
the fire,
but there's two flares.
The fire one.
Flare, he was right there.
Ah! I ran up to get out of here, and he killed me. Yeah, don't worry about me. Yeah, well, he left my area now, so he really won't.
Fireflare killed me again.
All right, let me look at his. Right, you can do some damage onto him after you kill one of the flares, but. I really don't really mess with that because you can just do all the damage after you kill all the players, you know. See the fire flare yet? I see him. Okay, fire flare is down. I meleeed him too. Some damage on him for a little bit.
I'm doing absolutely shit this round.
Yeah, this one's a tough
fuck
one.
Fuck me!
I mean, the enemies are easy on this one, but it's, these are the easiest enemies in the whole thing. It's just this particular boss is tough because of...
It's hard.
Just because of the mechanics of the whole thing. You basically have four bosses.
Well, because you got the flare shooting at you. See, like, that flare's immune. So now you got to keep going around, avoiding the flare, avoiding the boss, to find the right flare who is... Yeah.
Right.
Fuck me! Now I ran into bolt flare. I think this one flare is gone.
Alright.
Can you cover my back for just a second? Yeah, no, I wanted to get my sword out because the heavy machine gun ain't doing shit. So I was trying because I could take down one of the last flare with my sword.
Alright, we can...
The last flare is gone.
Nice. Now we want to,
try to get points.
Yeah, because we don't want to smash him quite yet.
So meleeing people will give you the most points.
But it's just getting rid of those dang flares was the main thing right at the front to make it easier.
Oh shit, I'll be around. Hold on, where's someone?
Yeah, stay alive because I... Well... And I have my radiance too if you guys don't. Alright. Thanks.
Corner.
Ah, and the simple fact that it's melee makes it like
even harder.
Yeah, because you're actually doing tactics that you really shouldn't be doing in meleeing everybody, you know? I've I got 5 points
That's
left.
That's alright, he's gonna grow impatient.
I'm back.
4 seconds, I'll be back. Run away!
Yeah, at some point, I would love to finish the raid. Like, just to, like, you know, so the thing would go away on my thing.
I mean, we could go to LFG and see if we could find some people.
Yeah, we can do this. Do that after this. King's Fall. Yeah, I just have.
Why?
Kisses. Time off.
Did you say turn off if you were exactly?
Hi.
Hey. Oh, I was following that Scion around.
Oh shit! 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 Sorry. How did he come right there on top of everybody?
I know, I was following that Scion around. He was like, "Daddy, help me! That guy's trying to hit me."
Shit! And then... Oh, come on! And he just stops, and I'm not even near him, and I die.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit, yeah. Let me go. Well, now that I'm dead, I can pop my 3 coins. I'm back.
Guardian down.
You're welcome.
Thank you. all those cabals. Say goodbye to the cabal. Well, we got another round of bosses and we can take out, I mean, another round of ads. If we could melee some of these and get up to a little over 4,000, we could get better points.
Yeah, we're almost to the 5,000, so I think we can do it.
Yeah, we can. If we can go a little bit up to 5, if we can get to 5,000, that would be better.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'd rather do this in the raid, though.
Well, because you don't need as many people.
Right. Yeah, I never picked it up.
You have division? Can I add you to the buddy? Because I have it, and I have no one to play that game with. So I got bored with it because I had no one to really play with. I just need to finish the story mode, though. I haven't even finished it. I'm having problems with some of the missions because I'm just dying because I didn't want to, like, get... Like, I did a couple of the stories with other people, and then they go running right through it, and you don't know what's going on, and you can't enjoy it because, like, you get the random and then probably played it 50 times. 25, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, we can take it. Try to melee him if you can. Yeah.
They are dead. You are not. Retreat to airlock.
Where's the airlock? I see it. Yeah, there's no radar in this either. That's why.
Yeah, I'm looking for the airlock. I was turned around.
Yeah, there's no radar, because that's one thing that we're like, how's he right up on me? We would have knew if we had radar, you know. So yeah, that was a decent round, but when it's not that guy, it's a lot easier to get up to like 5,000-6,000. And when it's not,
so now this next melee, round we want to get this next round we want to get up to like 20,000.
Round two.
this next round also, the point kills are going to be worth more, so. Vex, kill him. Melee. Taken Vex.
Oh, yeah, I got to save up 3 points. Don't stand in the red spots, because this guy here will kill you. And melee him as much as possible.
And it helps if you, like, you know, if you have a scout rifle, just shoot him a couple of shots and then melee, and then, you know, that will. Yeah. Because these guys are going to take, like, 2 or 3 melee hits to kill them.
Thank you. Oh shit, you're down.
The first week this was up, the thing
was
that
so
gave
damn
it,
easy.
Yeah, the thing that was easy, like all the bosses were easy. They didn't have no special things about them, and the special thing to get the most points was precision shots. It was just like the most easiest thing ever. We were like, man, this challenge of elders. We were like 320 my butt, you know, like this thing's easy. Yeah, the next week.
Yeah, they showed us the next week.
But they said
all of us played it too much and got it too big, and so they're like, here, take this, shove it in your butthole, and we're going to really shove you in your butthole.
A lot of buttholes all over the place.
And it was hard.
Yeah, I mean, when it got shoved up your butthole, it was hard, wasn't it? What? Well, he was talking about he was the one that brought up the whole butthole thing, so.
I just said Bungie shoved it up her butthole.
Yeah.
Last week.
And then you
the
said.
The last couple weeks.
I was just repeating what you said. You said Bungie shoved it up your butthole, and then you said it was hard.
That's right.
Who is it?
It's Chase.
You talk to Chase, or you talk to what?
I talk to Chase.
You
fine? Yes, Bunny.
Who asked you to shut up your butthole? I will smack his freaking mouth.
Honey, I said Bungie made it so hard. And they were just repeating, and we were having fun, honey.
Oh,
go back to go and put on your makeup. Be a girl. It's all right.
They're all shared. If you absolutely can't melee. If you absolutely can't melee, get a grenade kill. They, out of all of the non-melee stuff, that gives you the most.
Guardian down. Yeah, you're kind of stuck for a little while, my friend.
Yeah, the ideal spot is 20,000 for this. A good, solid spot is 15. But we can get over 15, we'll be over freaking 30 in no time.
And don't feel hard to use your supers. It's okay to use supers. Oh crap, how did he kill me way back here? There you go. Yeah, because if you generate an orb, you get bonuses for generating an orb too on this week.
Yeah, you gotta shoot him for a little bit to get them to spawn.
Destiny, it's like the town bicycle. Once you get on, you just remember everything. Guardian down.
Sound that guy makes reminds me of the Vault of Glass. You guys watch some Jason flicks on Friday the 13th?
What, sir?
So if you watch some Jason flicks on Friday the 13th.
No, I did this four-letter word. I started with W.
Yeah.
seen. Problem is that, you know, when I was born with these really good, handsome looks and not enough money. I would rather have been born ugly and rich than so beautiful and poor. Nah, I'd rather just be ugly and rich.
I don't like you.
Yeah, see, I got a Filipino wife. She's expensive.
She was expensive?
Yeah, mine's the over exception.
Here's some ads. I think. We get some ads.
Oh, you son of a biscuit, you. Watch it, they're right there. How am I expensive? I don't like crappy food. Sorry, I'm not gonna eat your hot dogs out of the can. Okay, well, I'm still eating your hot dogs out of the can with bread. That's nasty. I'm right there. Hold on. Oh, shit. Hold on. I gotta stay back for a second. Come on. Charge. Supercharge.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, you don't
The sniper just killed my ass. Big time.
You can, you don't have to, but it's, you know, recommended.
Oh shit, you're right here and I can't get to you, because, hold on. There we go. Gonna give us another set of ads? Yeah.
They are.
Oh, we killed him?
You
are. Nah. Alright, I got a legendary engram or an exotic engram and a legendary. It's not unusual to be loved by anyone. Da-da-da-da-da-da.
This guy like makes it to where you can't jump and he'll like drain your supers. He's like just a douche. But you get like a lot of points for the melee, so you get even more than we've had have been, so.
Round 3.
No, no, no.
You may get a Queensbreaker's bow. Or a House of the Wolves or whatever. Lord of the Wolves. Those are a couple of things that I've got okay. Before.
Texas, the Betrayed!
Oh, Texas. Yeah, and don't let him fool you either. He's not that much bigger than a regular, Yeah, me too. I was about out there, but he was throwing those things at me.
Guardian down.
There's a dead ghost on our way down on the prison. Since we don't have a random, we can try to find it.
I just got 705 for all the melees I just did.
Okay, it says you gotta be a level 40. You gotta be on level 41, you can't be on challenge. So, okay. I had a YouTube video going.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about. Like, he's not that much bigger than a captain. So don't let that trick you, like, trying to go up and melee him. Yeah. Get a big yellow bar normally. That's in there. See how it drains your light?
So. And he killed you.
Oh, whoa.
Watch out, he's right on top of us. Oh, fucky.
We gotta hit him some a little bit.
That was a death just waiting to happen. Well, because he was right on top of me when I got revived, and then I'm trying to run back, and he keeps throwing the black crap so I can't see anything.
Guardian down.
I got 7 seconds. 7 seconds. 4, 3. All right, I'm back.
No problem. Now let's go kill McLean. Yeah, the kind of trait to kind of.
Damn it, he just suppressed me. God damn it. You can no longer jump, you can't do shit.
And then he'll drain your super. And that really puts a burden on me because I'm the Sunsinger, and if we die without my super being up, we're gone. Self-revive. Yeah.
I can't see when he does that. Oh, it's fucking aggravating. Oh, that's so aggravating.
I want to get those gauntlets that Moore was talking about to where I can have 3 grenades. Yeah.
Yeah, we gotta throw some damage to him. Why you like messing with me? He's in there. Don't go in there. He's right in there.
Yeah. Damn it. Here we go.
Guardian down.
Try not to.
I got 5, 4. Yeah.
I don't think you can do matchmaking with this. You can do matchmaking on the regular POE. We need less than 10 now, we're at 22, so. I just got melee'd and then sniped right afterwards, so I got some snipers right around me. So careful.
Sure.
Guardian down.
Damn.
Yeah.
True.
Which is really crappy because I've been with DHO for like freaking 7 years, and like those guys are fairly new, and most of the older guys in DHO don't really play that. Hey, yo, I was just over here talking, and like there he was. Yeah, they don't, like Magma Flow, Afterthought, Ruiner, all those guys, they don't really play Destiny anymore. So the ones that are... Alienation? Helldivers?
Oh, that game sucked. That game was so hard.
Well, it was hard, but it didn't make it bad. Guardian down.
Oh, you bitch. Well, he suppressed me. So now I was gonna go over there and go get the other guy back, but I can't because there, now I can jump. Guardian down.
What's that, Chase and Jess?
No, Chase and Bibbs.
Bibbs? Why they call him Bibbs?
Because that's his name, Bibbers.
You changed it, so you're not gonna be a baby.
There's my Filipino wife for you.
Bibi? I call my husband Bibi?
No, you call me motherfucker. You do too. Say you motherfucker you.
When I'm mad.
Which is all the time.
That's not true. You lie too much. Look at you, babe. See? Babe?
Oh man, that Batman's handsome. Man, Chase, you gotta look at the new picture that my wife put on Facebook of me. I'm handsome.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, man, I'm handsome. Yeah, man.
That's when it definitely worked for you.
I couldn't get out of there, man.
I got 5 seconds. Okay, I'm back. Sorry.
Just come in here and melee all these guys. There's like a whole bunch of like little dudes in here.
Well, that's what's killing me is I'm trying to do the melee to get the freaking points.
Yeah. So once we get the 30,000, screw melee and just...
Oh my god, it's too...
Not necessarily. We're really close now. Ash! He's right up on me, don't worry about me.
That's the other problem, is that he's throwing that damn crap at us every second.
Nice.
Alright, we got 27, so we need one more round of ads.
They love drinking beer. This too.
What's that?
This guy don't let some.
Well, some people just like beer. I don't like beer.
I like beer.
I could find other things if I was going to drink than drink beer.
Nice.
That sounds like a wine.
Yeah,
don't come over here. Stop. Chase, go back. Go back. See, my problem is that I don't know anything really about beer. And when you go to, like, these craft beer places,
mm-hmm.
They just want to sell you whatever they've got.
You need to go with a buddy that knows something about it. Because you don't need to start out with, you don't need to start out with IPA or anything really bitter. You need to start out with something lighter that can kind of, like, get you in, like...
Jesus
I like Hefeweizen. Yeah, I like Hefeweizen, and I like Belgian wheat. Like, because they're, like, really... Yeah. Because they're... Most of the time, they have a very, like, citrus orange type, like, they have a Weizen around here. It's called Shotgun Betty. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I think they have a Weizen. Yeah, the Shotgun Betty is like 12. It's like really, really strong citrusy, though.
See, I don't like citrusy beers.
Mm-hmm. And also, like, stouts and stuff, they'll have a high IBU, but it's because of all the flavors, not really because it's bitter. So those are pretty good to... I mean, it's not really a starter beer, but it might be your next step up, you know what I mean? To where... Ooh. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. Because I got into stouts through get like okay. Here's another trick: is to like start off with something that's pretty well known. Like if you want thinking that you might want to get into Belgian wheat, start out with Blue Moon or something. You know, you don't have to like go with something very out there at first, you know. Like if you want to try stout, start out with Guinness.
I like Guinness, but the one beer I like from this IPA place is a caramel vanilla. It's a caramel vanilla beer. Yeah, and it's a dark beer, and it's really good.
Yeah, porters and stouts are normally pretty dark and pretty...
That's what I get from trying to be a hero.
I got 5 seconds, so just try to, like, hide or something. Yeah, I can see.
I want to see the time.
It's just all these dudes are shooting kryptonite.
No, no, time. You've got 43. You're going to be going soon.
I'm going.
I might not be able to walk you.
Well,
because we're in the middle of trying to kill this thing. You see how busy it is on screen right now? Yeah, we could take him down after this. Yeah, slide into home base. Oh, he got me.
Where is him?
Where is he? Because I haven't stuck. No.
Let's take this piece of crap down. How low is his health? Guardian down.
Bye, hon.
Bye, bye. Have a wonderful night.
Watch out. We're both dead.
Don't. Oh my god. Did I get revived, like, with him on top of me?
I got 7 seconds, so 5 seconds.
His baby's not about
you. I'm up.
Yeah, I see. So big. Oh, I thank you.
Bye, honey.
Bye, bunny.
Good
Have
night,
a good
buddy.
Night, bunny.
Love you, baby. Good night.
Good night.
See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, honey.
That's great. Everybody heard you. Bunny. Have a good night at work. All right, Bunny. Dragon, son of a bitch, Jew.
Guardian down.
Oh.
Oh my god, he's up here! Just leave, just go! He has not got that much health left.
Where'd he go?
Victory! Well...
I killed him! Yay! Where's the hole? Oh, it's all the way over here. And I got engrams all over the place. Anybody?
Look at your pretty little flower.